E aí galera, eu sou o Nóbrega, beleza? Chegando com mais uma gameplay aqui no canal. Sejam todos bem-vindos. A gente tá trazendo bastante gameplay não comentada, então eu gostaria que vocês deixassem aí. Vocês preferem gameplay comentada ou não comentada? E a gente vai dar preferência para aquilo que vocês escolherem, beleza? Então vamos fazer o seguinte: conhece o jogo? Não conhece o jogo? Deixa aí nos comentários aquilo que vocês estão achando e se inscrevam no canal. Fortalece demais ativar o sininho para chegar as notificações para vocês aí. Então vamos fazer o seguinte: vamos lá! Gameplay não comentada, beleza? Tamo junto, curtam aí, fui, até mais!
Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The Farm Mech Project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the Farm Mech Project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Well, abandoning the Lightyear frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. Just think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip, only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Look, I know you weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly 2 centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company. Wakey, wakey, partner. Those new mech parts made a world of difference. The best looking ride in the frontier for sure. this old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain.
Thank you.
seems to have done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety-split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet.